this is Dean from the Cranbourne Music City Store. Today we're looking at the Maton MS-503. Okay, so the MS-503 comes in three colours. This burgundy, honey burst, and ultra blue. The body is a silver silkwood, bolt-on Queensland maple neck. We've got four bolts on the back there. And of course, a rosewood fingerboard. So if it wasn't obvious already, it's very much an LP style guitar, really good for rock, that sort of thing. Of course, not limited to that. It's very versatile. You can play pretty much anything on it. But yeah, definitely rocks where it's going. So today we're playing through a Fender Hot Rod Deluxe. It's mic'd through a AKG Perception P5. Okay, regarding the pickups, Maton make them in-house. In the neck, we've got the MHNO. In the bridge, we have the MBB2. Great thing about the bridge pickup is it's coil tapped. So we've got a little selector switch on the back here, or near the bridge. We've got a humbucker sound here. Flick it back. We've got the tap single coil. Great for solos and leads and whatnot. So let's talk a little bit about the components on the guitar. Again, we've got Grover machine heads up the top. Down the bottom, we've got this strange little looking switch here. That's the pickup selector switch. Now, in the bottom position, we're on the bridge. This volume control controls the bridge's volume. In the middle, both humbuckers are on. At the neck, we have a volume control as well for that. This last control is a tone control use over both the pickups. I've been Dean from Cranbourne Music in the City. Thanks for watching. This has been the MS-503 from Maton. Peace.